Today we are here in Kanghwa Island. Kanghwa Island is more like emergency palace. When we invaded by enemy neighboring countries, the king often come here as a emergency palace. So emergency capital. So because this is very close to Seoul, so whoever is trying to invade Seoul, they have to come to this island first. So this island has a lot of fortifications, such as Gwangseongbo. That is the place where we are here right now. So as you can see, there's places for the cannons for protecting this Kanghwa Island. So we are here in Kanghwa Island today. We'll be exploring lots of places in Kanghwa just to try understand the role of this island to this dynasty Joseon. Okay, so let's go. Follow me, guys. Okay, we're here in Jeondeungsan Temple. Fortunately, the main building is under construction, so it's a pity. But anyway, this late dynasty called Joseon accepted Confucianism as a main religion. So Buddhist temple had to be closed, or you know, so it was very hard to survive. But only way to survive is, I guess, to get the job from the government. For example, this temple has a job to take care of the books. So this one right behind me, it's located in the temple. That is a storage to preserve, to keep all these books from the government. So they take care of this book. Government give them money, so this temple survive. That's the one way to survive during this dynasty time, okay? So I'm here in Yeonmijeong Pavilion. This is also a fortification, but it's got the pavilion where people used to take a rest. It's really nice because you were able to see beautiful scenery of Kanghwa Island, but also the North Korea. You were able to see, observe parts of North Korea here. Okay, so we're gonna go to the observation platform to see the North Korea more closely. Okay, let's go. Okay, so I'm here at observation platform where you can see the North Korea. It's got a great view today, great weather. So shall we take a look at the North Korea? And I'll see you guys later with another place of interest. Okay, bye.